Oh, hi, Mr. Pumelo. Don't eat my finger.